Two people escaped a house fire this evening in the 700 block of Rudisill. Officials got the call around 5 o'clock tonight. When fire crews arrived, smoke was coming out of a second-story window. The fire was contained to a bedroom on the second floor. It took crews about 10 minutes to get the fire under control. Two adults were home at the time, but both did get out safely and no injuries were reported.